We are going to show you how to make equivalent ratios. Equivalent ratios may look different, but mean the same. You can make equivalent ratios by multiplying.
For example, you can multiply 10 to 5 by 2, which equals 20 to 10. You can say 20 to 10 or 20 over 10.
Make sure your answer is in the same format as the question.